You want to explain the roles?
So, Wolfman, so werewolf looks like a villager to the seer. They'll wake up with the werewolf to the attack. It looks like a werewolf to the seer. Vampires, we have two of them. They will look like a werewolf to the seer. They will choose someone at night to kill the next day, but they don't actually die until someone is seconded for a lynch. Okay? The werewolf kill will happen instantaneously. A werewolf cannot kill a vampire at night because a vampire is undead, therefore they can't be killed by a werewolf.
Night immunity.
Seer can choose someone each night to scribe on. They'll either see a villager or a werewolf or a vampire. A vampire also shows up as a W because, you know,
they're bad. They're bad or good. They only show up.
Bodyguard will protect someone each night. That person can't be killed
by the vampire or the bodyguard. Or a vampire.
Bodyguards kill bodyguards now. Thank you, Matthew.
Or the werewolf or the vampire. Right? They're protected during the day, too.
You're too tall because you can Troublemaker, they will choose whether or not they want to cause trouble the next day. If they do, then they get one time per game. We actually lynch two people that round. We don't say that the Troublemaker is using their power until someone gets lynched. And then we have the Drunk. The Drunk could be any one of those special roles, but they don't know it until night three.
And they sober up.
Night three, they sober up. I then tap on their shoulder and hand them the new roll. Then I call all the other rolls. Okay?
Sweet.
That's what we've got. So, everyone goes to sleep.
Mr. Apprentice Seer, I believe, and the Masons.
No Masons, because you took those out of the game, man.
I left the Masons in. I figure if I'm putting that much bad in there, I need to unleash in there by having the Masons know who each other are. Well, once we start, no one can speak of the Masons. If you speak of the Masons, you die. I'll tap on your shoulder the next night, and you'll die. So, sucks if you're the Drunk and you get pissed. Anyway.
Apprentice Seer when the Seer dies.
But they don't have any of the knowledge.
Gotcha.
Okay, so here we go. Everyone go to sleep, close your eyes. Let me have my wolf man wake up, acknowledge me, and let me have my werewolf wake up so you know who each other are. Go to sleep. Let me have my vampires wake up. Okay, go back to sleep. Let me have my seer wake up and go ahead and see someone the first night. Let me have my bodyguard go ahead and wake up. Let me have my troublemaker wake up. And do you wish you cause trouble the first day? Let me have my drunk wake up. Everyone wakes up and find the werewolves have ravaged your village and all your alpacas.
I don't know what.
Not the alpacas.
We can afford a little frog.
Bob Ross?
Nobody can afford to
Davis
Bob
Ross. What?
Yeah.
Bob Ross.
Yeah. It's all in the food.
Okay, it's a free night. No vampire deaths.
So I say we kill as many people as possible.
I nominate myself.
You only get to do one more. What
is the second?
Amy
nominated
Amy
herself.
Amy too. Nominated herself.
Amy.
For like the 12th time.
Oh, that's my dog forever.
I should have. You can try it.
No, so wait, there's a nomination and a second for Amy?
I never know.
Are we voting or what?
I get a defense.
I know, we got the second.
I get to defend myself.
Then defend.
After nominating
I just wanted the game to start. Oh, no, 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 I lied. I'm changing my defense. I nominated myself 99% just to see the face you just made me.
So,
disappointed David is my true goal.
Call you now David. David is
yes.
Well,
I don't want this.
David, she needs to start clicking on Zach and it needs to go back.
So, are we voting her
voting
down?
Voting on Amy.
Voting her down? Down?
So did he?
Wait, so many attacks. Let me have my seer wake bodyguard. Yeah. Yeah. Protect somebody. Yeah. So we have my troublemaker. You want to cause trouble tonight? Okay. Everyone goes back to sleep. Everyone wakes up. No one has died.
Or the world's bigger vampire. What? I was waving at Greg. Behind you. Sorry. No.
I mean, if you want
to. Don't get paranoid. It was behind you.
I'm going to nominate Jeff.
For what?
No,
I'm not doing the vampire thing.
I'll second that nomination.
We have a second nomination. No one dies.
Okay.
That means the bodyguard.
The bodyguard. Yeah, okay.
So, Jeff?
No.
Defense?
I am not a vampire and not a wolf.
I'm a bodyguard.
Boom!
Thank you.
So, we vote for Jeff in 3, 2, 1 vote. Jeff survives.
Yay.
I mean, it could be the vampire.
No, absolutely not, because the wolves pick the vampire, and then the bodyguard.
Well, no, so I'm saying the bodyguard can protect from wolves.
So, the wolves could have picked the vampire, and then the vampire picked the wolf, but the bodyguard could have protected the wolf for all we know.
That's a bit of a stretch, but okay.
Yes. I mean you're right. It's a possibility.
Not 40 seconds.
Okay, I nominate Alex.
I'll second.
Yeah.
What?
She said she was the seer. So she said she saw you as a bad guy.
All right.
We have a second for that nomination.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah.
All right.
Please don't kill me. Yeah, I'd appreciate not dying.
So we vote for Alex in 3, 2, 1. You get to vote for yourself too, but
nah, I'm dead.
Vampires are both dead. Ooh, the villagers have a chance. This is now going to be night 3. Everyone goes to sleep. Let me have my werewolves wake up, select someone to eat. Let me have my seer wake up and see somebody. Let me have my bodyguard wake up and protect somebody. Let me have my troublemaker wake up. Do you wish to cause trouble? Everyone wakes up to find Alyssa lying cold.
But he could be a werewolf.
But the vampire will, so we don't have to worry about the second.
I know, but yeah. I just found it odd that the bodyguard got killed and who the serial was.
Well, to be fair, the bodyguard protected you last round, so odds are the bodyguard tried to protect the seer this round.
Yeah, it was so the werewolf decent knowing play that, by the werewolf.
Knowing
to kill
that,
the bodyguard.
Would probably kill the bodyguard.
Now that's good logic. I believe that.
Hey, I think of both random logic. Half of it's good, half of it's bad.
We don't have werewolves, vampires.
So, who are we killing?
Megan's over there.
Alright, let's kill her.
Alright, nomination.
Nominate me.
Nomination for Megan.
Second.
Hey, you got a second.
Did I get seconded?
Yes.
Yeah, she seconded.
I wasn't drunk, so I just got a car. No, and I'm the troublemaker. I'm not like special, but like, I can die,
I can die.
I only keep it.
So we vote for Megan in 3, 2, 1, vote. She survives.
I'm gonna believe their sob story.
That was too good.
Alright, Amy won.
We have a nomination for Amy. We have a second by Tyler. Defense?
I have defense.
No defense. We vote for Amy in 3, 2, 1, vote. We have 1, 2 ups, the rest are downs. Amy, one's dead. We have Wolfman. One werewolf is left. Everyone goes to sleep.
Wait.
Everyone's asleep. Let me have my lone werewolf wake up, choose someone. Let me have my seer wake up and see someone. Bodyguard's dead. Troublemaker, would you wish to cause trouble? Everyone wakes up to find Haley lying cold.
So, I'm going to say she kind of braced her farm up to protect the Wolfman.
Totally why I'm all on this game.
I'm going to second that.
Yeah. What's your defense?
I'm quote unquote sacrificed.
Okay. You're going to get sacrificed right now.
And the lunching begins.
So we vote in 3, 2, 1, vote. Dies. The troublemaker has decided to cause trouble upon this day. Oh. And another vote will happen.
I don't know.
I was going to say,
you're quick to nominate a lot of other people.
I'm nominating Tyler.
Nomination is the second for Tyler.
Remember,
defense for Tyler?
Alright, my defense is, remember, she looked at me and I was a 2. A Wolfman's dead.
Who's second to Tyler?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay. Second.
No, I was talking to him.
I'll second Zach.
I don't really trust this guy.
So we're gonna second Zach. Zach,
well, he was right. Red, what's your defense?
I'm a villager.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
So we vote. In 3, 2, 1, vote. The werewolf is dead.
Good job.
The villagers win.
So question. Was it just me or did you not call for the Masons at all?
No,
I forgot.